intend is for the classroom environment to be welcoming and supportive to students from all identities and backgrounds. I introduce myself with my pronouns, and I invite people to share their pronouns if they wish, and I want everyone to feel supported. You know, the scientific enterprise advances best when people who are most on fire and have the talent to do the science are embraced. And so science wins by our being as open and inclusive as possible.